He's taken it on the rebound. Salman Butt has to walk. Sean Udall has struck for England with a very slow delivery, and we were talking about his quick off-spinners.
Well, it's a terrific piece of bowling from Sean Udall, and look at the joy on his face. It's a combination catch, is this. It's a slip catch, it's a high looping delivery from Udall. And he's given Salman Butt every chance to go for the drive. Go on, have a go at that. He does. Outside edge. I'm sure it hits him straight on the head, but a good reaction catch from Geraint Jones. Wicketkeeper's catch, he'll claim it, but it comes off to Trescothick. Salman Butt has played really well for his 74, but he's on the way back. 161 for 2.